The Silhouette Curio is capable of embossing and debossing various materials. The Score and Emboss option is a special action that creates a more dramatic deboss relief or raised emboss effect. In this example, we will perform a score and deboss. Please note that this feature is intended for use with Silhouette brand score and emboss paper. Scoring thin material like an envelope may not produce the desired effect. All further instructions assume you are using Silhouette brand score and emboss paper. First, open Silhouette Studio. When scoring and embossing an image, begin by selecting the embossing tip type. The fine embossing tool creates a more pronounced emboss or deboss effect, while the wide embossing tool creates a softer emboss or deboss effect. Ensure that your blade depth is set to 1 and is placed into the left-hand tool holder. Place your embossing tool into the right-hand tool holder. Be sure to check that the embossing tip you select in the software matches the actual embossing tool you have loaded into the Curio. Using the fill option will fill the entire selected image with a series of embossed lines. Once you have all settings to your liking, select the image and click Apply Score and Emboss Lines. You may adjust your settings if needed by clicking the Adjust Cut Settings button. Otherwise, simply click Send to Silhouette. Remove your finished project from the embossing mat. See the other videos in our Curio series to learn more about your Silhouette Curio.